Wherever we go, we can see only a part of it. So to solve this one, how to study the earth? Yes, here is a way. We are using globes. Globes and so this is the globe. It is a model of the earth. Globe is the model of the earth. We can rotate this globe and see the places. See the different places.
Is a model of the earth.
map is a drawing of a part of a part of the whole earth only. The whole of the earth. This is about globes and map. Globe is a model of the earth. Map is a drawing of a part of the earth or whole of the earth. Atlas. An atlas is a book of maps. Coming to the directions. There are four main directions. Yes, in the last class itself you have learned about there are four main directions. Sun rises in which direction, children? Sun rises in the east, sets in the west, and if you are facing the sun, if you are facing the rising sun, to your front is east, and to your back is west, and to your left is north, and to your right is south. Coming to the maps, how can you make the directions? Yes, in all the maps, it will be marked. Most of the maps, it will be marked. The direction will be marked like this. Map direction will be marked like this. Yeah. If you are facing the map like this, to the top is north. If you stand facing the map, to your top is north. And to the bottom is south. And to your right is east. This is east. And to the left is west. This is how you locate directions on a map. How? If you are standing facing the, you must face the map. And to your top is north. To the bottom is south. To our right is east and to our left is west. How to make it? Stand facing the map.
Even if I rotate this one and give it, it will show the
will turn towards the north. You can see the pointer over here. Can you see the pointer, children? See, this is the north direction. Even if I rotate it and keep it, leave it, it will turn towards north. Yes, this is the pointer over here. See here, even if I shake it and turn it over, again it will come and rest in the north direction. Yes, this pointer. So this is the north direction. One more compass is there. This is the needle of the compass. Here, red color is marked. Even if I keep it like this and leave it, see, the red color mark is north direction. See where it will stop. Turn towards the north direction. With the help of this compass, sailors used to locate the direction where they should travel. With the help of this compass, directions are found. So today, what all we learned, children? The land portions and water portions you can make out from the globe, with the help of the globe. And we cannot find out all the details in this globe. So, to make it convenient, we have made drawings. And these drawings are called as maps. The part of Earth is made into drawings. And these are called as maps. These maps which are hung on the wall are called wall maps. And the smaller maps, different smaller maps, are made into a book. And this book is called an atlas. Okay, children, we have learned the four directions: north, south, east and west. Now learn to locate them also on the map. If you are facing the map, the top is north, bottom is south, to our east, to our right is east, and to our left is west. In the next class, we will learn about oceans and